Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So guys, if you are new, please subscribe. If you're not new, welcome back. Thank you for coming back. Thank you. Please, newcomers, subscribe. So in today's video, I'll be talking about 15 things YouTube hates. 15 of them. I'll be talking about them. The things YouTube hate. The thing YouTube hates. So let's get on with the video. So first thing is sub for sub. You know that. I'm sure even though you've not even started the channel, you know that. Sub for sub, YouTube hates it. What it basically means is subscribe to me and I'll subscribe to you. YouTube hates it. So don't do it. Another thing is cuss language. You know, the cuss language, any cuss, anything, YouTube hates it because children are watching, children are online. So, YouTube hates people using cuss language. And that thing is blood. Blood. You show, YouTube, people don't usually show blood things on their YouTube channel. So, YouTube hates, that's all I know, YouTube hates. And that thing is violence. Violence. Beating up somebody on your YouTube channel. It might be play, but it might. I'm not talking about the play version of violence. I'm talking about violence. YouTube hates it, period. And that thing is made for kids video. Well, as of last year, YouTube decided that any video that is made for kids will not get ads on it. So I don't know why. I think they sued them for something. I don't really know the details. Go and watch other videos concerning videos, but YouTube hates videos that are made for kids. So another thing YouTube hates is age restricted videos. Maybe you create a video and you put age that like some certain people cannot watch, like you age restrict your video. YouTube hates it. And I think you cannot monetize that video. I think so. So YouTube hates those kinds of videos. Another thing YouTube hates is bad audience retention. Well, as you can see, I'm trying to improve my audience retention because I've noticed that a lot of you have not been watching this video till the end, and I'm angry. Watch my videos to the end. Watch it. So, back to what I was saying. So YouTube hates bad audience retention, and that thing is lack of engagement. See the same thing. If you don't engage you with your audience, you get bad audience retention. So it's basically the same thing. Another thing YouTube hates is scam websites. Like you just scamming people on your YouTube channel, scamming anything. I don't know, scam. YouTube hates it. So another thing is wrong settings. Maybe for example, okay, you created a video and you now put maybe in your settings you now put don't allow embedding. I think that's the thing. If you put don't allow embedding, YouTube don't have the authority to like distribute your videos. YouTube cannot distribute your video if your video is in the wrong setting, basically. So YouTube hates that. Another thing YouTube hates is not following instruction. Maybe they tell you, okay, mark all your videos, not made for kids. No, it's not made for kids. And you just leave that. You don't just mark. You just upload the video and leave it like that. So YouTube, you don't expect YouTube to know, okay, this video is made for kids or this video is not made for kids. So YouTube hates when you don't follow instructions. And that thing is not niching down niching down too much. I hope I'm saying it right. Not niching down or niching down too much. So basically, if your videos are all over the place, YouTube will not know what your channel is all about. So you need to like niche down. Maybe your YouTube video is about makeup. Make it about makeup. Your YouTube, but also niching down too much is also something bad. So go and learn it. Maybe I'll make a video about that. But go and learn how to niche your channel, how to know what you want your channel to be all about. So go and learn it. Another thing YouTube hates is not being consistent. Yes, not being consistent. YouTube hates that very well. So if you know you are this kind of person that posts once every 2 weeks, YouTube hates that. So go and niche. Go and start getting consistent. Upload videos maybe 2 times every week, once every week. I don't know. depends on how you can do it. Just start uploading consistently, and you will see steady growth in your channel, like steady. Another thing YouTube hates is bad title and description and tag. If you don't title your video well, of course nobody's going to find it. And some people don't know, but description also help YouTube to know what your content is all about. So bad titling is part of it. So title your video well, add description, add tags very well, so our YouTube will be able to know what your video is talking about. So another thing is bad quality videos. Well, I don't know what to say about that. Bad quality video is a bad quality video. That's all I have to say. So if you made it to this point in this video, I want you guys to comment Golden Nation. If you made it to this point, comment Golden Nation in the comment down below. Please, 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 please comment Golden Nation, so I'll know how many people are watching my video to the last, to this very end. So please, I really need that. So comment Golden Nation. Comment all of you that are watching my videos to this point. Comment Golden Nation in my comment. Comment Golden Nation. Let me know you guys. Let me know the true people I've been making these videos for. Please comment Golden Nation. Okay, so that's the end of this video. If you love this video, please subscribe. Thank you, and give me a thumbs up and on your post notification. Everything you need to do. Please. Bye. 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 Bye.